I went to a school where one of my old clients was, and let's call her Moaney, right? And so I went up there, and she saw me, and she ran up to me, Mr. Collins, Mr. Collins, Mr. Collins, so excited, and I just lit up. And you know what she said to me? She said, Mr. Collins, you know how God made me with stomach acid that doesn't let me dissolve my food? I didn't know what to say. I said, yeah, I know. Well, that's a good thing, Mr. Collin. That's a good thing. It's good to have problems, Mr. Collin, because if we didn't have problems, everyone would think everything is okay. Wow. From the mouth of babes, right? Listen to me. Problems keep us constantly reminded that it's not supposed to be this way. You're not supposed to have these difficulties, these problems. We're not supposed to have issues with our thinking, with our behavior, with our ability to communicate. None of it. These problems remind us that it's not supposed to be this way.